Right Reverend Sheldon Mwesigwa attributed exam malpractice to corruption in institutions of learning.
Sometimes leakages happen and parents get those results and they give them to their children. Some teachers in schools and management get those results, they give them to their children, which is a bad practice.
Bishop Sheldon made the comments while officiating at the Thanksgiving ceremony of Mbara Junior School in Mbara City.
The results of these young people are the product of their hard work. So much that the headmaster is one of the most incorruptible you have ever seen.
John Agaba, the board chairman, Barra Junior School, challenged parents to always monitor and supervise their children.
When we are combining forces, we are trying to build our future, all of us. So, and our intention as a school, as teachers, is to continue providing skills, especially our intention now is to aiming at providing vocational skills so that when a child leaves this place, he can be able to sustain himself. These children wake up very early in the morning at school, at around 6 a.m. But we find when they are in holidays, these children are left to relax and wake up at even 8 a.m. or 7:30 a.m. They wake up at their own leisure. They take breakfast at their own leisure. They spend the whole day watching TV programs, and some of them are even toxic.
Parents have been encouraged to support children through the education process, involve them in family discussions, talk openly, and give them input into family decisions, rules, and expectations. Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.